Hello everyone, today's topic is how to insert citation and references in project report or research paper. First we need to understand what citation and references exactly means. Citation. If we wrote a research paper or prepared a project report, we sometimes take supporting information or data related to our work from somebody else's work. If third person is reading our work, citation is unique way to indicate the reader that the author has taken the specific data from another source so that he can also locate that mentioned or specific source. References. It is nothing but a list of sources from where the related information or data is taken. For example, we are taking a research article from IEEE database which was held in I2C2 conference in the year 2017 at Coimbatore, India. In this article, the numbers written in the square bracket indicates the citation. 1, 2, here 3, 4. This number indicates the citation. It means that the authors has taken this piece of information or data from the source that is mentioned on that particular number in the reference list below. You can locate the list of references below the article. If you go down, this would be the list of references. Now we will learn how to add citation and list of references in our article. Suppose if we copy this highlighted material from this particular paper, then in our paper we need to cite this work to avoid plagiarism. So you just need to go to references tab in Word. And under citation and bibliography, you will find manage sources tab. Click on this and a window will pop up in front of you. Then click on new button and another window will pop up in front of you. You will find all this data from the publisher. Here is the date of conference, the publisher, the conference location, the conference name, etc. Fill that complete data and click on OK. The name will appear in your current list. If you want to cite this para, go to the end of this paragraph, then go to references, then insert citation, and this is your paper. Just click on this paper and the number will automatically appear here. You can add multiple sources by just clicking on manage sources, new, and filling data in this window. Then clicking OK. Now we have two sources. Once you are done with the citation, just go to reference tab. Under bibliography, here are the references. Click on the references and your work is done. The list of references appears at the bottom of your article. No need to type that list of references. Hope so you understood. Thank you.